You've done well to come this far. For a rogue, you are a worthy shinobi. My duty is to protect the young lord, Lord Kuro. Lord Ishin would never forgive me should I fail. Let us fight together! Hear me! Kami Gensai! I stood Ashina when they claimed this land! Fight was hard on this old body. Go on ahead.
Of Owl, I saw a dreadful vision. It was pouring out more and more. It wouldn't stop, wouldn't stop. The young master is deep in the mansion. My son, Inosuke, went to rescue him. So he's probably fine, but you never know. The young master might need you, Rogue Shinobi. Go to him, will you? Horrible! Dreadful! It won't stop pouring out! The young master is deep, Rogue Shinobi.
I wouldn't go in there if I were you. Dreadful illusion techniques. Without a snap seed, it cannot be overcome.
Take this. It's not much, but it's what I have.
Father? Mother? The butterflies, everyone is gone.
My lord.
Illusion technique.
Oh.
It's been a long time, son of Owl.
Lady Butterfly, leave us.
Who are...
Do what must be done.
Yes.
Now then, son of Owl, shall we dance?
Lady Butterfly. Why?
Why indeed? You'll die if you doubt yourself, boy.
Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again.
Impressive, boy. In that case, lose yourself in my illusions. Oh, don't mind me. I'll be watching. You're surprisingly skilled, son of Owl. You are still just a puppy. Impressive.
Lady Butterfly, forgive me.
You've gotten stronger.
Thank you.
my behalf. I cannot throw away such loyalty. Loyal Wolf, take my blood and live again.
It appears as though your old memories have been awakened.
Yes, I saw the divine heir.
I see. I won't say any more, and neither should you. All that you saw was yours alone.
Sculptor, what did that Buddha show you?
Were you listening?
Tell me.
Flames.
Flames.
That is all I can see. It doesn't matter what offering I make. Flames spreading as far as the eye can see and consuming Ashina.
That's...
We're done here.
I brought some sake.
Don't mind if I do.
Is it not to your liking?
No, it's damn good. But it does make my old wounds ache.
Your left arm?
Yes, and this sake was a favorite of the man who cut it off.
Who was?
Lord Isshin.
Isshin? Why?
He did it for my sake. I was on the verge of being consumed.
Consumed by what?
Shura. Well, whether you believe me or not, that's for you to decide. But you do well to beware. Shura's shadow. The shinobi prosthetic. Appears you've taken to it quite well. Here, this is for you.
What is it?
It contains ways to bite into your foes with that fang of yours. In other words, fighting techniques for your prosthetic arm.
I see.
I had thought that prosthetic techniques wouldn't ever be needed again, but it seems I was wrong. No matter what I thus is the you'll understand, so needs another time then. I'll lend you shelter any time.
Notice anything different?
Yes.
Like what?
I died. The divine heir's voice reached out to me, and suddenly I was alive again.
So you died, and now you're alive again. So that means it has to do with resurrection.
Resurrection?
Lord Kuro. It's said to be a power of the divine heir's dragon heritage. Those who have been given the power of resurrection, they are revived upon death. Repeatedly.
Impossible.
Yes. It is rather strange. And yet, it is happening here and now. Let me know if you notice any more changes. I don't think the power of resurrection comes without a cost. I'm glad you've come. This power, it comes from Lord Kuro's. It's said to be a power of the divine heir's dragon heritage. Those who have been given the power of resurrection, they are revived upon death, repeatedly. Let me know if you notice any more changes. I don't think the power of resurrection comes without a... Goodbye.
We're really planning to use that thing? In the battle. I know. But what choice do we have? Desperate times call for desperate measures. We're in no position to worry about what others might think.
Yes, but...
Hey, keep it together, soldier. Keep talking like that, and they'll put you on its detail. And when it's mad, it doesn't discriminate between friend or foe.
Thank heavens. Thank heavens.
For what do you pray?
Oh, you there. Have you heard of the Senpo Temple? The Senpo Temple on Mount Kongo. A very special holy person lives in that place. Go on. Join me in prayer. Thank heavens. Thank heavens. Thank heavens. The Senpo Temple, a very special hole. Go on. Thank heavens.
Lord Kuro. It is time, Lady Emma. Yes, I know. Master Genichiro is waiting, is he not? I will return to the top of Ashina Castle. Wolf, that reed whistle we used before. This time, I will use it to call on you.
Heard reports of a shinobi being seen somewhere around here.
I heard the same, but lately it feels like an everyday occurrence.
I know. Goes to show just how soon the battle will be upon us. Even more the reason to take these reports seriously.
Wolf, you said to me once, do what must be done, but I have yet to discover what it is that I must do. I don't understand. Why was I granted this power?
Truly stirs my soul. Beautiful. yet somehow sad. As if it yearns, it calls for someone.
Hey.
Who are you calling for? Let me hear it one more time.
Hey, you.
What? Oh, my name is Jinzaimon Kumano. My duty is to patrol the moat. I've not seen you around before. Which clan are you?
I cannot say.
You cannot say, you say? So you are a shinobi, then?
I cannot say.
Your manners could use some work. No matter. If you are a shinobi, I won't press any further. Shinobi, have you ever heard someone playing the shamisen around here? I followed the sound and it led me to this well.
I have not.
Oh, is that so? I thought since you're a shinobi, you might know. I wonder who that melody calls to. I don't know why, but I can't stop thinking about it. No. It's nothing. Please forget I ever spoke of it.
He said I'd find a cowardly wolf here. No sign of him, though. A broken and incompetent shinobi living in disgrace. I hope to see such a man for myself, but seems I'm out of luck. And if he truly cannot die, I'm sure I'll run into him at some point. Oh, you. Are you the wolf he spoke of? You don't look all that cowardly, and that is not. They say you're immortal. Let's see if that's true.
It's faint, but yes, I can hear it. As if it is calling out for someone, crying. Perhaps it is calling to me.
Hey.
Every now and then, yes, I can hear it. Give me a sign. Is it me you're calling to?
What's wrong?
Huh? Oh. Ah, If it isn't the shinobi, following the sound brought me here. Can you hear it? It's faint, carried by the wind. It's coming from this hole. You hear it, do you not?
I hear nothing.
I see. Perhaps I alone can hear it. Ah, nothing else matters. I must follow that melody. That melody calls to me. At least, I believe it does. I must follow it. That melody, how am I?
Don't know.
Is the...
Care to purchase an offering?
Another one.
Where you find the Go ahead. Buy an offering. Where you find the deep river. Care to purchase an op? May the departed rest in peace.
Doing here, of all places? Ah, are you perhaps a shinobi?
That's right.
I thought as much. Might you be willing to take on a favor for me? I am Dojun. I've been tasked with the preparation of a medical treatment using the rejuvenating waters. I'll get to the point, my dear shinobi. This is a letter I received from the master. The particulars are contained within. My dear shinobi, the details are in the document I gave you. Considering the nature of the information, I think you'd agree that the less we know about each other, the better. My dear shinobi, the details are in the document. Thank you.
Look this way. Gaze upon the image of the Enlightened One. Those of the Senpo Temple have strayed from Buddha's teachings. They have abandoned their faith, seduced by a search for immortality. Should you be captured, there is no telling what would become of you. You would do well to return the way you came. However, I will not stop you from entering if you are determined to do so. But if you do, please proceed with care. I see you have decided to continue. We will pray for your safety. It is the least we can do.